That is unnerving, to say the least. Or Drake is just super strong, and anything that goes near him just flies out of people's bodies.
He has a magnetic...
Ready? Just flies out. Oh no, those ones are grounded. That guy is dead.
He did.
Wow, so let's draw a parallel to Avery and Sam right now. Betraying the trust of people for the betterment of himself? What?
Literally stabbing them in the back.
Quite literally. I'm glad Brooke and I know these things. Alright, where am I supposed to go? There's gotta be a way around. Oh, there's treasure over there.
For sure.
For sure. Or I could just walk over it. Yeah, that's cool.
Ooh, it's a thing.
Moogle stout face. That is weird looking.
It be a bird.
It is a bird, but it doesn't make any of us weird looking. Alright, I think I have to climb that pillar over there. If this game has taught me one thing, is you climb everything you ever encounter ever. You don't ask questions, you just climb it.
No, I don't know what that means.
Okay, well, I wasn't asking, so.
Neither does he.
I just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
They are not stable. I wouldn't imagine
they do
them
not
to be
look steady.
Well, they're pretty old.
I'm a little unsteady.
Ooh.
Excuse me?
Sorry,
sir. Friend.
But not that sorry. Okay, Drake, that's one way to do that. Okay, where am I going? I'm climbing. There we go. My concern is that's going to break. Because it's pretty old. And if Elena dies, I am holding you personally responsible.
Drake.
Come on.
It's all gonna blow up, you realize.
Right.
Yeah.
If Uncharted games have taught me one thing, is it's all blowing up.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity.
It's a good time.
Their future family home.
Yeah.
Looks like somebody blew
away
that
from
dam
home
and then flooded the whole place.
Yep.
Binoculars. You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
The big one.
My money's on that one. One still intact.
Ah. They're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, shit.
What? What?
That Rafe?
Oh, yeah.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now.
Elena sounds eager.
Well, I mean, he kind of left him for dead. I mean, he did take a bullet for him, so I mean.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline.
God damn,
but so
this
did
place
Sully,
is...
and Sully has never betrayed us, so.
God damn, look at this place.
Yeah. Could you imagine?
Holy shit.
That's kind of slippery.
Where am I going?
And rusty. Up
question
onto the angel.
Can I drop?
Can you drop?
Yeah, I thought so.
Whoa!
Probably cold.
Oh, yeah.
You alright?
Algae.
Eh. Probably not that bad. I mean, I wouldn't drink it, but, well, boiling it at first, at least. Because that's what you do with familiar water, but not still water. So if it's moving, it's fine. If it's still water, you shouldn't drink it. At least I think that's how it goes. Do not take survival tips from me. You will die.
Yeah.
You will literally die, and then people will get mad and be like, well, why did you listen to her? That's my question. Why did you listen to me? I am
right.
No survivalist.
The colors are really pretty.
Yeah, the greens are
watch
really bright.
Yeah.
In a, oh, hello. That was horrifying. I hate
crawling
when games do that.
Depths.
When it's just like zoom. It's like, oh! You're breaking my immersion, guys! And also frightening
you're
crap on me.
Headed in for this guy.
Wow, look at this. That's so
some
cool.
Oh, another old note.
You want me to read it? You want to read it?
Go for it.
All right, September 6, 1718. Founder Condon. I know that it was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burnt. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds, but I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. Now I am short one sword, as I cannot seem to pry it from his gut. You have until sundown to return what's mine. Founder England.
These are the pirates. Fighting. Yep, these are them.
Yeah.
And if was new, Devon was in England, right? So this is Avery, perhaps?
This guy dead here?
No. Who did the killing?
No, it was Founder England. It was another pirate.
Are we sure?
It said that on the note, so well, my assumption is that it's him.
But Devon was in England, and wasn't that Avery's hometown?
Yeah, I believe so.
Okay. I'm wondering if they're going by, like, snazzy code names.
Perhaps. But why would he call him Condon? And him? I thought England was a pirate. There was a Is pirate he? Called England. I'm okay. pretty sure.
Dragon.
Yeah.
We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Okay.
Oh my god, this would be worth so much money alone. Just Who the proof. England? The proof that Libertalia is real is worth so much money alone. Elena, get down. Oh, like, fuck ton of guys. Oh no. Alright, well, let's get through this.
Every time you go to like, mark people, it just looks like you're gonna start shooting.
I know.
I'm like,
I kind of just move around and hit.
Yeah.
L3 as hard as I can, to be honest. Cause I'm more focused on getting the friggin' guys. Actually,
Dive
that's helpful.
Underwater to avoid being spotted.
That is really helpful. Okay, so what I'm gonna try and do is go off really to the side there.
Oh, you can float under them.
I do, but I don't want to jump into the water with that guy looking at
me,
you know?
Well, yes, I'm not telling you to.
Well, thanks,
Just saying, the setup is excellent.
There you go. Perfect. So you can dive, get up, get in the bushes, and this guy. Can I pull this guy into the water? Because he gets pretty close to me. And this guy probably won't pay any attention to me.
Going down without the fight, though. Just try it. We're ready for you.
Are you ready for me? Because I don't believe that's the
literally
case.
Literally right in front of you, baby.
And I heard that, and I didn't like it. You bitch. I think I marked pretty much everybody. But the good thing is I can go back in the water, and I can flow back if I need to.
Yeah.
Lol, flow back. But, you know what I mean. See if there's anybody in the house that I can mark. That I haven't marked already, because I'm going to try and take out this guy on top if I can. Or, actually, I should take out... Should I take out the ground people first? I feel like I should take out the ground people first. I'm going to try to do that, but I make no promises, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck. That was close. Hi, Elena. I like how she's utterly silent.
Yeah.
I make a shit ton of noise, but there's Elena. Just
clobber through.
Yeah, really. Hi. Bye. Okay. Good job. Okay. It doesn't seem like there's... Seems like there's four guys, maybe five left.
Hang on. I'm only seeing four.
Oh. Yeah, one of the guys... Yeah, there's four guys. But I want to be careful, because there's always a guy that I've missed. So I'd rather just say that there's five.
Yeah.
And just be careful, you know?
Yeah, just be lucky when there is less than five.
Exactly. Man, these houses are freaking amazing.
They're so intricate. I doubt there actually is anybody left.
I
think they made their paradise, decided to kill their colonists.
And then ran.
Well,
I think there was infighting before.
Yeah,
that.
I was about to say, like, I think their plan originally was like, let's, you know,
let's screw these people
for
over,
money, and then we'll be able to live in our little island paradise. And then they were like, "Yo, Condon, you killed my man." Signed, England.
You killed my bitch. Yeah, so see, there's a guy right there. I haven't marked.
All right.
See, told you.
All right. I'm just trying to give you the benefit of the doubt. Oldest one man,
but everything. You're really asking me that?
Yeah, I'll kill your ass.
Over there. Movement, I think. Be careful, Brew.
It's alright. I'm not worried. They're not coming this way.
Don't look at me. I'm too pretty.
How's it? You got anything? It's gone. Whatever it was.
Called it.
It was a mouse.
Yeah. Like, you're really not going to investigate further. With Nathan Drake around, having killed a bunch of people this way, you know?
Yeah.
So it's like one of those kind of silly things.
That was funny. That was a good fall.
That bitch had it coming. That has more. Alright, if I can be careful, I can take out this guy next.
Hmm?
It's fine.
What's that?
Nothing. But come over here so I can...
Feel free to come over here.
Give you a nice booty kick.
Yeah, really. There's a shotgun guy up there.
Angel with a shotgun.
Alright then.
Yikes. Are you sure you're yawning.
Okay? Sure you're okay there?
Yeah, I'm good. Okay.
Just checking.
Bye, bitch.
Move.
Shit. You're pretty good. Everybody's yellow.
Yeah, it's when they're orange, that's the problem.
Yeah.
There's another guy right there I haven't marked.
Yeah, he's... Just kidding.
It's fine.
I was looking at a guy up top.
No, I got him. That's Jerry. The Jerrys were triplets, but they were all named Jerry because their parents weren't very smart. For some reason. Now I think there's only four left. I'd be shocked if there was more than that. What do you think?
I mean, this seems like the right amount, you know.
No, I agree with you there. I'm gonna take out you. Bye. Ooh, bitch.
Nice technique.
Thanks. There should be three guys left. Needs-
oh, there, did you see that guy? The hat?
Over there?
I don't think he's marked.
There you go. Yeah, I see him now. Hang on, let me move to here. Can I get him? I saw him, yeah. So there's one more guy. That's fine. I'm glad you saw him, though. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Alright, now I gotta try and get the guy up there.
Yeah.
That's my next target. I can fall back a little bit. How do I get up there is the problem, you know?
Yeah. I hop back over.
Yeah, get back in the bushes.
Okay. And then look.
Okay, that guy almost got me. Okay, so I can go forward, yeah. And get in that bushes up there. Yeah, you're right.
And take down Jerry 2. 3.
Come on.
Nothing break.
Oh, there's two more guys.
Up, so you see Homeboy?
Okay, so there wasn't a shotgun guy. Oh, there's another guy right there.
Yeah.
That's fine. My concern is getting that guy because he's by himself, you know?
Yeah.
Let's see if I can try and get this guy, though. Because I'm gonna hold off
leading
and get
them on a wild goose chase. Why haven't they shot the scaly bastard yet?
Scaly bastard.
They are South African. Reckon. I would agree. It did. Can't kill him yet. Unfortunately.
Yeah, he's got a lot of eyes on him.
Oh,
nice.
It's alright. I just killed your friend. It's fine. You didn't need that friend. You know?
Yeah. He, totally...
He stole,
He re-gifted your Christmas gift last year.
That's the reason why we can't trust him.
Yeah.
I don't trust guys like that. I don't re-gift gifts, so nobody else should. Actually, I hate people that do that.
Re-gift gifts? Oops. I don't know that I ever have re-gifted a gift.
Have you not?
Huh.
Because my grandmother used to do that, and my mom got really mad.
I think I'm really forward if I re-gift something. Like, you just kind of get it. And it, like, it's not for, like, a birthday. It's like, yeah. Here, I don't want this.
I'm just gonna give you something. Then.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, my grandmother used to do that, and my mom got really mad. She's It's like, stop re-gifting me things that you don't want. Which I completely understand, that's ridiculous. Okay, so now we mostly have guys up top. Shit, I fell. It's alright. It's alright! We'll just try again. Ready? And jump! There we go. Like how nobody's concerned that this guy has just stopped talking. We got 5 guys left. We're doing good. We're making good time. I mean, it's slow, but we're not making good time, in all honesty.
Yeah.
I could be doing a lot better, but I refuse to do well in this game. Because then you guys will get the expectation, I know what the fuck I'm doing. And we all know that's not true.
Yeah, we don't want that happening.
Once you guys get expectations, then you're gonna expect me to play more games well, and it's just gonna, it's gonna go off the rails. It's
dangerous for
It's a dangerous involved. Precedent I refuse to set.
Hey, friend. Do you want a nice booty shot over the edge of this?
Get him.
That could have been bad.
Yeah. So far, so good. Shit, somebody can see me.
Somebody wants to win. The world is not over.
Ooh, get off me. Get off!
Shit.
It's alright.
That was different. They'd never grabbed onto you like that before.
It happened one time before.
Really? Mm-hmm. Apparently I forgot about it. It's like 54 states.
Why is it like that?
Because I forget when things happen. It's really obscure. It's a stretch of a reference.
Shit.
I thought you just died.
So did I. I was like, well, that's highly upsetting to look at.
Yeah, just cut that audio out. You meant to do that. That was really smart and graceful.
Thanks. Just cut it before the death sequence and just like, hey, we're back. We had a weird footage failure there. Yeah, it was really weird. I wonder why that happened, Brooke.
No idea.
I have no idea why.
I'm surprised these buildings aren't like
making more
shredding
noise.
Because, well, they're just sitting in lava.
Incredibly well made.
Yeah.
They did, you know, spend top dollar. Hello, Elena. You scared the shit out of me.
On
materials and construction, so I would actually be shocked.
Other people's money.
Well, yeah, I mean, what are you gonna do? You're gonna spend your own money on this shit? Of course not. I spend other people's money, too. Isn't that how that works?
Yeah, if I had access to other people's money.
Yeah, really. If I had access, I'd spend other people's money all the time.
She was looking good.
Come on, get up!
No drop. Way I imagined that.
Shit. Uh-oh. It's fine. Ready, wise. Somebody saw me! Oh, they're finding bodies. Oh, I'm fine with that.
Hey, shotgun.
Where'd you come from?
Thanks, Elena. I'm a babe.
Yeah, really.
Thanks.
Shit. We got a lot more guys now. Alright, we're gonna have to take this nice and slow again. Wonderful! I know that's so much fun to watch.
It's the best way to do it, though.
Shit, and we have a sniper now. Of course. Yeah, no, we couldn't have been doing well. No.
Yeah, you know, they were like, this isn't hard enough.
This isn't hard enough for you, Jess. We're gonna make it harder, because you're a dumbass.
I like the music. It's kind of freaking me out.
I don't. I'm not appreciating it.
Elk over here.
I'm all right.
Anything small, sir.
Nothing yet.
That's right.
Nothing over here. Is there anybody that fell back? No, I think they're all ahead of me. I'm all right there. I gotta be really careful of that sniper now. Because, as you know, snipers are kind of bitches. And not in the derogatory sense, they just suck. Just annoy the living hell out of me. Oh, there's one up there. Shit. Yeah.
I think that's Buddy Boy who's been up there for like a year and hasn't moved yet.
I think you're right.
Jerry number three.
There's Jerry four. I didn't know they were quadruplets. Maybe that's a Jerry cousin.
My friend is a quadruplet.
Really?
Yeah. He acts like an only child though, so every time he talks about his brothers,
I'm they're all like, brothers?
Yeah, they're all boys.
Oh,
he's
shit.
Baby C.
There's a shotgun guy, which makes me nervous. And yeah. I have to pull back. Stop drowning. Stop drowning!
I was wondering if they'd...
Well, yeah, he's gonna drown at some point.
Oh, well, yeah.
Silly. Alright, I'm falling back because I need to see where everybody's at. Alright, so they didn't go this far back. Oh, shit!
Yep.
That sniper guy worries me.
What kind of gun do you have? We don't have a sniper.
Not one that can go that distance. I need to get back up there and get that guy down. And, you know?
Mm-hmm.
This music is not helping.
Yeah, it's really not calming your nerves.
It's just, if anything, it's like they're trying to increase my nerves.
Yeah, it's like, hey, I heard you wanted to just have a nice, relaxing time killing these people.
Oh god, Alina, you scared me again.
It's one of the Jerrys.
Fucking Jerry, man. Fuck you! I don't care! Run!
Woo! Die.
Exactly what I'm doing.
That guy came
I didn't realize
out of
he was heavy.
Nowhere.
I know, it's just all of a sudden. Ah!
He just like was right over here. What?
I'm not complaining because he's dead now, but yeah, that was unnerving to say the least. But we got one and we managed to evade it. Good.
Horrifying.
Hey, I'd rather do the long way the right way, you know?
Yeah.
Shit!
She is.
Oh. Is that another heavy?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's heavy. Come over here, you son of a bitch. Yeah, that's right. Come to me.
Let me strangle you.
Let me push you off the fucking edge. Get off!
He dead?
Fuck!
He's not dead.
How is he not dead?
Because you have to get his helmet off first.
The other guy died!
I don't know if he did.
Brooke, don't say that to me. You're right. He's not dead.
Because they're like a two-layer.
Get away from him.
Sorry, I'm just watching this guy.
Yeah.
Go back, jerk.
There you go.
That's my chance.
See?
Oh, he has a hat, therefore he's protected.
Yeah.
That's silly. That is an impressive feat. To take out one of those guys is stressful, to say the least.
Yeah, I think that was the other one, see?
Yep, there he is. I'd love to shoot him, but not a good idea. This title of this episode would be the most fun ever.
Is that the title, or is the title going to be very fun?
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. You'd be like, this is the most fun you'll ever have watching me play this. Because it's so fucking boring.
You just have to play, like,
this is an episode you could probably skip and be totally fine.
Do, 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 do. We could just fast forward through it, and then we can sound like chipmunks.
I've done that before. I usually put music on, though.
That's
cool. I try and be helpful in that regard. If I can get the other guy there, I'll be happy. Right, you can jump down.
Friend.
You want to jump down?
Sister friend.
You want to jump down, Jerry? No.
No, Jerry is chicken.
Jerry is a piece of shit. Jerry is just the worst kind of piece of shit.
Nice little drop on this friend.
I was going to, but he's underneath. So I can't drop on him.
Okay. Gotcha. And your helmet.
Fuck! Bye!
And underwater.
Back in the water!
I like how he dives with his gun in his hand.
Yeah, really.
It's a big splashy.
There we go. Should be alright. Thanks for not checking in the water every time.
Yeah, they're like, water? No.
Yeah,
he can't swim.
Nathan Drake can't swim. Everybody knows that. It's his one weakness.
He's like Ellie. He can't swim.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. It's his one weakness. Nathan Drake and swim don't go in the same sentence. Except today, punish you. You alright? Bye. Shitlords.
Underwater
shooting is
cool.
It's fine.
He's
dead. Try to. There we go. Oh wow, the water even changes.
I think that means you were drowning.
I don't like to think that way. You can think that way, but I don't like to think that way.
Hi, Jerry 4.
No, that's a beanie guy. He likes beanie babies. He collected them in college. That's how he tried to pay his way through med school. Didn't work. Now he has to become a mercenary.
Oh.
Don't you know it?
Hang on.
Hang on, death!
Hang on, that's not nice.
Hang on, you're about to kill me!
Sorry, mate.
I'm not that sorry, though. You are trying to kill me!
Not sorry.
That's... I'm sorry that I killed you, but you were trying to kill me first, so I don't feel too bad. There's another guy up there.
God.
I'll be really careful. I can always dive in, which is good.
Yeah, that's a nice...
It's a nice saving grace in this area. But this part has taken... It's gonna be a half an hour to get through this part.
Hello.
I'm sure you love me for that.
If my yawn just indicated it.
I really want to just gun battle this out, but I really don't want to die, you know?
It'll probably bring more people, so that's like...
That's the concern, because we already got so many extra, you know?
Yeah, it's just patience.
Which I'm starting to lose, which is the problem.
It's tough when you play so late.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really fucking annoying, to say the least.
Don't shoot him in the butt, I know you want to.
Oh, believe me, I do. Almost want to shoot them, kill them, and then run, you know? I might start doing that.
Okay.
Just to get through this. Because I can't be stuck here forever.
Yeah.
I've already been stuck here entirely too long.
The fight scenes, like I said, are, like, tedious, but in a good way.
Not this one.
This one's getting a little long.
This one's getting ridiculous.
But
this one's getting actually
they have that
ridiculous.
Slow, like, stressful simmer.
True, but after a while, it's just like, guys, come on.
Yeah.
Like, stop throwing so many enemies at me. It's not fun anymore.
Yeah, like, I think the 8 to 12 ballpark is usually okay. And then when you throw in more after that initial.
Please have killed people. Yeah, I know. So did I until I threw it. I was like, oh yeah, that's a thing. I think I got two of them, though. I think I got those guys that I wanted. Seems like I got them. Maybe? I don't know.
At least one, I think.
Yeah, at least one.
It's hard to tell.
It is pretty hard to tell.
If they get close, I just keep throwing them.
So did I. Come on, guys, group up.
Did you get the sniper?
No, but I got a bomb.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
The sniper? Yeah, that sniper.
Anything? Nothing. Come on, push him into the open.
Sure thing.
I really want to use this, but I don't have the opportunity. Come on, guys, group up. Please. Or don't. That's really bitchy of you, but okay.
Rude. Why you gotta be so mean?
Really?
Goddammit!
That sucks. It fell through the one hole that was there.
No, nothing! Lost the target!
Right there. Sound like he's a lobster talk.
I think it was lost the targets, actually.
That's exactly what he said, but Lobster Talk is a lot cooler. That's gonna be my code name, Lobster Talk.
Okay.
Call me.
I got the sniper, that's what I needed.
He I know you know we're out here, but can you find us?
Where are they? Search the area.
Nice.
I'm fucking done now. I'm fucking done.
How many is left, two?
Pretty much, and I'm out of grenades.
Well, what kind of gun we got?
We got this bad boy.
Alright.
Literally shot you in the. Come on. Oh my god, you were killing me! Quite literally.
You were killing me.
I shot him in his elbow to death. Oh!
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
That was the worst fucking gunfight ever. But
tedious.
I won.
He's just sitting up.
Sorry, bro. I don't really feel bad, though. Out of grenades, though. That took for fucking ever. I'm so sorry. I probably am gonna speed that up a little bit.
Might be a way through this cave.